All right, and here we go with the aftermath. This car is now fixed in full working order. So what happened with this one? The main drive gear was stuck, so we got that replaced. And then with the light, we had to do a little bit of adjusting, a little bit of rewiring. And now this car is working just fine, as you can see. Really smooth movement, everything works, good as new.